Now, you don't need very much wool to make pre-felt, so I've just got some little scrappy bits here. What you do need to do is you need to tease it apart very finely. So I'm going to do this very quickly and build up lots of layers, different colours, maybe contrasting colours. And all you're doing is just laying one layer on top of the other. You need to be able to see different layers underneath. Like so. I'm just rushing this, but you would maybe make it a bit neater. You can also add in other little bits of fibres like this raw silk, for example. Trap it between the layers. Again, tease it out very, very finely. Little bit of Angelina fibre for a bit of sparkle, perhaps. So spread it out a little bit. A few more layers on the top. Looks a bit messy, but once it's on your picture, it'll look great. And you'll maybe see things which look like little pathways or mountains emerging from the shapes when it starts to dry. Okay, right. Now this is still dry. And we're going to use this one dry today. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to rub it like this. And you'll see that the fibres start to stick together. So we're going to use that as that like that today. But if you were to wet it, for maybe if you wanted to store it for a later date, it would come out looking like this. So as you can see, it's very, very fine. Got lots of different colours in there. This one's a little bit thicker.
You're only approaching.
Okay. Right, so what we're going to do is I'm going to get this picture that I've got here. This is just a base that I've already wet. I'm going to cut out some shapes, and we are rushing because we're running out of battery. This is just going to be a straightforward mountain today. How are we doing, Chloe? Still got plenty of battery?
For now.
Yeah, okay, good. Right. There, you can see how I've laid them on. So we'll maybe stop filming and then I will maybe try and finish that picture so that you can see what the end result looks like.